right, man. Our next group right here, out of DHS, coming in here, right here. Continuing with the rock mode right now. There's a little jam by Macklemore coming out, right? Or Macklemore, I should say. You know, Macklemore is, you know, obviously, he's really good, yeah? But since I'm a Niner fan, if he's a Seahawks fan, he all that, man. I'm just kidding, man. All right, here we go, man. This is a Brandon Jacobo coming at you right here, right? Let's give it up right here for this shot. All of us have heard of Selena, right? Yeah, 23-year-old, yeah, she obviously left this earth, and she was, a couple things about Selena, a lot of things that I didn't know. She was considered the top Latin artist of the 90s. Yeah, man, for sure. And when you think about that, you know, who were the top artists and Latino artists in the 90s? You had like Mark Anthony, right? Who else, man? Ricky Martin, right? Live La Vida Loca, right. She had 14 top 10 singles, including 7 number ones. She is considered the queen of Tejano music. And, you know, we hear so much about Mariah Carey being great, and of course she is, and Beyonce, and of course, the, you know, Madonna, obviously, and then Lady Gaga coming up, but she is the only female artist in history to have 5 albums in the U.S. Billboard Top 200 at the same time. Yeah. Obviously, we know, extremely talented. I'm sure you've seen the movie a million times. Of course you have. All right, here we go. So we got some Selena music coming for you. A bunch of cumbias coming at you right now. So get up and dance. Get up and dance. Thank you. Everybody, let me hear all your gritos out there. Ready? One, two, three.